Hey, what's going on, guys? That's Hotak! We're back with more Dead Rising 4. Alright, if you watched my first video, we're right in the thick of it right now. Just crushed Landon and Wilmette, and things are going bad. So let's go. I'm just wondering, how do I switch quickly? Oh crap, don't do that. Oh, idiot. Alright, any more guns for me? Let's see. Nope. Oh! Oh, you idiots. There we go. All right.
Right. We need cover. That hotel looks good.
Eh, 3 stars at best.
You ever stop climbing?
I should take a good look around.
Fine, just meet me at the hotel.
Let's take a quick little look around, eh? Oh. Now the mall is themed, I heard. I watched. I watched some gameplay that they had. Oh, sounds like a survivor already. Let's check the note. They're probably over there, I guess.
West, where are you?
Jacob the scenic route.
Fine, just meet me at the hotel.
Yeah, scenic route's a little too scenic.
Oh, that's not good.
Damn straight!
Oh, crap. Oh, that's one way to do it.
Nice!
Unbelievable. This place is crawling.
Weren't these people vaccinated?
Yes, they were, required by law. Nationwide, doesn't make sense.
I also heard that the Zombrex is not working, so that's probably why.
Yeah!
Oh, that works.
Yeah!
at the hotel entrance. You coming?
I guess.
Oh, nice!
I'm gonna save this guy first. Get the hell off.
Thank you. I'm getting out of here.
Well, let's try it out. All right. Let's go to the hotel. Thank you. Let's go this way then. Get out of here.
Sorry, I had to stop for a samosa.
Samosa?
Hey! Hey! Come over here before they see ya! Alright, grab a gun! I got a shit ton of them!
I love it.
Let's try it.
Oopsie.
This better work.
Sweet. Hold on, I'm getting confused already. Not the map, it's helpful, thank you. That works.
Can we get a room? Separate beds, though.
Oh, you're hilarious. You know, technically speaking, you'd be our first guest.
What do you mean?
Are you guys from out of town or something? All this shit started on Black Friday, which, not coincidentally, was the day after the grand opening sale.
You're saying this mall wasn't even open one day before it got destroyed by zombies?
We gotta move. That door would lead to the maintenance hallway?
Yeah, but the manager locked himself in there when he got bit. Been trying to bust it down for, like, ever.
Shit! Don't let him get any further! Die!
Hey! Hey! We got trouble!
Cover me! While I get this door open!
God damn it! Who are these assholes?
Target's front and center! Get on it!
I'm already sick of this place.
We're good. Let's go.
In 1 minute. Crap. I don't remember that. So if I unlock the one ability, then I don't have to keep on opening inventory every time. Okay. The Blambo actually made its first introduction.
I'm Connor, by the way.
Yeah, nice to meet you. I'm investigating the outbreak. You know anything about how it started?
I know these military assholes were guarding something super secret near the mall front entrance, but there was this journalist.
What journalist?
Oh, yes.
She had a boy's name. Can't remember.
Vic. Where's Vic now?
She was holed up in the mall security center for a while. Might still be there.
Want the beanie? Come on. Oh. Yes. I look like a punk.
We should head.
Another one of the things that is great.
The plan.
About
Solo.
What?
Look, this outbreak is almost certainly some kind of test. It's probably run by these military jerk-offs. And now I need to find out why. And I'm not going to be able to do that with some flatfoot holding my leash. No offense.
All right. I'll head into town, look into relief efforts. You learn something, you clue me in.
Yeah, if I get time.
All right, I'm out of here. There's a militia forming out in West Ridge. I'm gonna join up and kill a few more of these pricks. Later, bros.
Good luck to you, West.
What is he doing?
Luck I got. What I need is a big, wet, juicy scoop.
Ooh, I like the sound of that.
Shouldn't be too hard.
See you.
Stagger!
Oh, eventually I bet I can make the gloves, like the nails or other stuff on it. Cool. Oh. plus anything electronic? Alright. Let's test it out. Where are you, Mr. Song? I don't want to find. Goodbye.
3, 2, 1, go! Kicking into high gear, the Willamette Memorial Methodist Center go kart speed.
Oh. Let's do it.
Here we go!
Ladies and gentlemen,
woo!
Start your engines!
Crap. Maybe I should have killed some first.
And in the lead car,
Frank West, beloved photographer and just generally awesome guy.
Whoosh!
Woo!
You won! Come to the center podium to play and don't cry!
Please note that all the prizes are not transferable, no cash value, are not intake, with no insurance, are not FDA approved, may not be used, with limited limits.
Ever since the last Dead Rising game, good combo weapons to get them to be amazing combinations. Let's do it. Let's test it out. What am I just running?
Move already!
Oh yeah! Awesome. Alright, let's go out and get some suckers. Oh, it's a little bit slidey.
Connor says Vic's holed up at the security center. You gotta find out what she knows. Then I'm gonna kick her scrawny ass out of town.
Now where is this? Darn it. Now, not everything you can wear, but it's pretty darn close. Let's check out the story.
Look at all this consumer-grade shit.
Hi.
What's your problem?
Yeah, I hear you, bud. Not yet. Let's check out this baseball stuff, maybe. No, let's look at the other one. Not so bad, actually. I look more like a punk now, right?
It is my color.
I feel like the baseball one more better. Yeah, let's go with that.
Snazzy.
I need to upgrade my inventory for sure. Now... what's the icon on the map? Alright, just keep on going. Now, I don't know about this one, but at least
I'm not getting married. I have no reason to be there.
True, Frank, but you gotta try. The old Dead Risings you could save in the bathrooms. I'm just curious if you can figure it out. I'll save it. Some good stuff here, maybe.
Not really a cummerbund and tails guy. This'll do.
I'm gonna keep that.
Spiffy!
Get out of here, then. Almost 500. Can we get in here? Oh, jeez. As funny as it looks... no. Sorry. Could be some nice glasses, though. Ooh. Let's go.
Get your hands off me, psycho!
I wanna die!
Shit, I'm hungry.
No! I don't wanna die! Please, don't hurt me!
What the hell?
Please, don't hurt me! No!
You sick asshole!
Oh, bada bada!
Ahoy there, sailors.
What's this?
And welcome to the Willamette Memorial Megaplex Caribbean Cove. I'm First Mate Dylan Neal, the captain's trusted second in command. We're about to set sail, so please find your seats and we can cast off. And what?
Oh, wow.
Why?
And by my side, as always, the trusty crew. First Mate Dylan Neal. I can snip out of steel. I'll never condone the action of theft. Navigator Valuable.
Oh, gosh. Just let me down.
And our trusty captain, 75.
This is perfect over here. Shut up.
Break time!
Be quiet. We're fine.
That's not a normal sound.
Attention, the shelter has been breached. Please assist any person with mobility.
Zombification used to take days. What the hell was that? not smell good in here. I hope it's not thick.
I'm getting off in 1 minute.
Got some good supplies. Won't last long out there if you're not prepared.
Oh yeah, they have things from their okay. I'd be surprised you'd find this stuff later.
Now go kill some zombies.
You been here long? You know anything about a reporter named Vic?
Yeah. She was holed up in this room for a while. Left some of her stuff here. Go on. Take a look. And hey, I owe you one, pal. Was running a shop here till someone left the goddamn front door open. You need something? Come see me in a few.
That's Vic's handwriting on the wall. Must be the place. No good.
Come on. We'll do this now.
Cute. Shit! She hasn't been here for weeks. Front entrance. Huh.
Let's try that.
Looky here.
Okay.
This is military hardware. It looks like Vic's been using it to upload reports. All right. So the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance. And Connor said this PMC was guarding the entrance. Well, I think I need to go take a little look myself.
Save.
You want to survive, don't you?
Sure, we can work out a deal.
Do you ever get to relax?
Alright, we need to stop for now. So guys, once again, thanks for watching. I do really appreciate it. And I'll see you next time. Peace out!